I don't know what time it is, maybe 10, 11 o'clock. We're standing on the summit of Mount Everest. Oh, it's absolutely incredible.
My name is Marshall Ulrich, and I'm sitting here on the deck of my house at about 10,400 feet. And behind me, you see my office.
Let's do some intervals now.
I'm going to talk a little bit about the Badwater Quad. What that was four crossings of Death Valley. You go from Badwater, which is minus 282 feet, to the top of Mount Whitney. It's 146 miles. But temperatures usually range from 130 to about 25 degrees.
One thing I'm not going to have to do again. All right on.
Yeah. Does it feel good to stop, Marshall?
It feels good to stop. Right. What an epic time we had. Man. Anybody want to trade legs for a bit? Running America project is 3,100 miles. We're going to be running 67 to 70 miles per day, every day for 45 days. We want to reintroduce Americans to America and showcase America to the rest of the world. There are insurmountable things that we all face during our life, but during these extreme events in particular, they're tough to get through. And so what I try and look at is look forward toward the future and, you know, forget about the past and know that you can get through things and that it's just perseverance basically that'll get you through it. And I feel it's very important. We need to reconnect with ourselves and what we're all about, what this nation was based upon, how it was founded. And as Charlie says, do something now. So to go proactive, we're going to be doing fundraising for the United Way and also for the sisters who I raise money for. When I say I'm going to go out and do something and accomplish something, I'll give it my best shot. I like to think that the human spirit actually, when it's challenged, will soar.